Zscaler is a cloud security company. We have 1,700 people. The genesis behind Zscaler was that users are going mobile. You need to rethink how you secure the network. That's where Zscaler Private Access comes in. ZPA provides the network access, and Microsoft provides the identity. You now have a hybrid environment where you have a fair number of applications sitting in the data center, a fair number sitting in the cloud. You want to authenticate the user, make sure they are who they claim they are, and then make sure that you have some element of network control behind it. We rely on Microsoft Azure AD as a source of truth to authenticate and then provide access to the end user. Most enterprises have a disparate type of application infrastructure out there, whether it's on-prem, whether it's a native application sitting in the cloud. They need to have a uniform way of providing access to them. That's where Microsoft and Zscaler come in. Microsoft obviously providing the identity and Zscaler providing the access behind it. ZPA and Azure AD can work together to make sure that you're providing access just to that application and making sure that the user experience is great. I am amazed by the transformation that we have seen Microsoft make over these last few years. The appetite to partner, to solve customer pain points is extraordinary, and it's been an absolute pleasure, and I look forward to working with them even more closely in the future.